Crews in western Kentucky are preparing to paint new lines on some of their roads. Starting tomorrow, paint crews will be adding more yellow paint to the roads in McCracken County. Once they're done, surrounding counties will also be worked on. Now, officials say be careful if you see the paint caravan pulled over on the side of the road. They say try to avoid driving over those lines after they've been freshly painted.